This is my MX-60 MPPT Outback Maximum PowerPoint Tracking Solar Charge Controller. It's got a manufacturer date of Q2 2005. The display has gotten bad. It seems to work okay when the conditions are very cold. It seems to be overheating, which is also probably being caused by the fan failing on the unit. I'm looking to get a new fan and perhaps a new either display or entire board to fix that display.